The Mirtek Company is a chain of retail stores that sell in different product groups. These are home textiles, ready-made curtains, fabrics for clothing, and sewing accessories. Since we are working in the 21st century and the Mirtek Company is engaged in retail trade, the sales staff should devote all their working time to customers. By automating the business processes of acceptance and shipment of goods, we save time and thus earn more money. At the initial stage of the development of the store chain, accounting was carried out by SKU and our core system didn't allow for barcode scanning or anything of the like.
Before we started using the data collection terminal and Cleverance software, we had big problems with the receival and shipment of goods, as well as working with goods, for example, when taking inventory and labeling.
The number of stores has increased to 8 and the product line has increased to more than 10,000 items. That's why we started looking for more flexible solutions for working with the product and implemented a barcode system. Then we automated processes such as receival, shipment and inventory of goods in the warehouse by scanning the barcode with the Cleverance software product. The company grew and evolved, and in 2017 we again turned to the developers of Cleverance software to introduce the new RFID technologies. The RFID tags are printed and sewn into our products at the curtain factory during the production of finished products.
The barcode is used in our program to identify this product, but it is this RFID tag that will mark the products in the future. The RFID tag must contain information about the product to which it will be attached. It includes the size of this product and the composition of the fabric from which this product is made. It must have all the recommendations for the future care and operation of this product.
Since we were already using Cleverance software, we didn't need to rework our ERP when we implemented the RFID technology. We set up a special shipment area with three RFID antennas at the curtain factory, which allowed us to ship large quantities of products accurately and quickly. After implementing the RFID system, we need to spend more time on tagging goods during receival from the supplier at the factory, but significantly reduced the time on the receival of goods in the stores. Thus, the inventory process is much faster than it was when we were using the barcoding system.
We perform the inventory control using the data collection terminal and Cleverance software. We can choose to either complete full inventory of all products or by product group. This allows for very quick inventory control. The full product scan is done in 3 seconds. Inventory by particular product groups takes no more than an hour.
We started implementing the RFID system in 2017, and so far we have implemented it in all of our stores. This took us about a year and a half. The exchange with the ERP was already set up, so it was easier to introduce RFID technology. All stores were equipped with RFID data collection terminals and Cleverance software. Zebra printers were installed in the curtain factory in the logistics department. Also, the curtain factory and logistics department were equipped with fixed RFID readers and antennas. Interaction with Cleverance software developers was very convenient. Technical support always responds quickly and on time to our requests.